Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguard.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead. This is from Minas Ethel.
I saw a herd of man children once, being carted away to safety by man females. Barely enough for a snack.
With regards from Gondor. Join your fallen brothers.
Bit of shiny. Nah, bit of bubble, all right. I heard those little spiders are getting more daring. Swarming or like there was some.
Here I am in Mordor, and I run into a bunch of lazy men, swine. And now I gotta kill the lot of you.
Poog.
I almost feel sorry for the Warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
The Warchief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all. Then we'll need help from the Gondorians to... Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Something! You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Venus Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the Warchief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One Warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one Warchief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This Warchief you're after. He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down warchiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Maybe I'll see that Ranger creeping around. He won't see me when I creep up on him. I was with the Siege Beast crews. Setting them up is too dangerous. Too much can go wrong. Does a hand get crossed by a boulder? Or rather it happen in battle. But the rocks, I want to see them fly.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3? We are ready.
bathing in pigskin blood.
Been some time since I've seen it.
Cut every one of them down!
Hey,
consider it done.
Why bother? Just kill them, I say.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home.
You should put water on your whetstone and sharpen in a blade. Makes for a finer edge. Why would I want that? I like my blades.
That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
We knocked this city over like a ghoul mound. What makes you think we still won't? Oh, they got this grave walker now. He's trouble. What do we really know about him? Stay away.
Time to signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of manfield. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Bodyguards! You only delay the inevitable. The blood of manswine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Enough neck flapping! Time to die!
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
It's the talk.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Yeah. Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
What was that? I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can seek Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
Minas Ethelhouse is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger.
Let's do this!
We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. No, here.
What's it, Ari?
I've spotted the filthy traitors!
I'll rush him! All together!
You make it come on, you don't find him!
I'm
Dark Mistress, so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to
them. There! That's the messenger! Follow him! He will lead you to his master!
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Last thing I want to hear about is another spider attack.
Traitor, so I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Abandoned. Come back when you have sucked enough.
Good boy.
Now there's room for another mug.
Out of the way! Business! Go to see the man. Just met with a traitor, so I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. Oh, swear! No!
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glove be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me. Booth.
Shut up!
Rowdy hut. Let's just ignore them. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be alone.
Die, worm! strongest around!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts your noses, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
My ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.